You can prep for food. All these people are prepping for food all they want to. But here's the question. Are they prepping for when Jesus comes back? Amen? You have all the food you want on the shelves. But do you have the Word of God? Do you have God's food in your heart? Amen? Because God is not a man that he should lie. God is no joke.